I know which end of the wire to strip.
You sure about this?
Christ, no. I want to live. But, well, since that's not looking too likely, I might as well be the guy you tell your grandkids about. Hey. You assholes better build a statue of me.
Confirmed. We're Zed Free here. I'm already loaded down here.
Thank you. Sounds like there's some commotion out there.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. I'm sending you the location now.
I don't have enough space for this. I'm already loaded down here.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Your map should have the location.
Cut it out.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
Sounds good.
Nice.
Let's dance. Let's dance. Kiss my ass.
Out if you don't come home and rest a little. We need to do something about those infestations.
Follow.
Let's move.
found you. Now we're making progress. Got him.
Hey, not bad. Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave.
Don't be a stranger. That should do it.
Consider this one searched. Time to move on. Are you in there? I can't thank you enough. Come on, I'll lead the way. I can't go on foot. I'll be back there. Always. All quiet here. Got it from here? Okay, that's all we needed. Thanks. I thought I was dead.
Trick.
All right, I'm gonna set the charges. Cover my ass. I'm guessing nobody else here knows how to set blasting charges, so they'll actually take down the barricade without collapsing the pass.
What happened?
Let me put it in technical terms. No boom. Must be a problem with a detonator. Keep these assholes off me while I go check.
Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen, we are royally screwed. The detonator's shot, or else the receiver is. Bottom line, there's no way to blow this thing from a safe distance.
Can't we just shoot it? Set it off that way?
What is this, an action movie? This is C4 we're talking about here. You can light it on fire and it won't go off. It only detonates if you hit it with an electrical current.
So what? We're trapped?
Well, unless somebody walks up to the bomb, rips the electrical leads out of the detonator and jams them into the charge by hand, yeah.
I'll do it.
What?
I'll set it off.
No, you
Look,
can't!
I'm living on borrowed time as it is. It's not like anyone's still making the meds I need, right? Please. I'd rather go out like this than lying delirious in a bed somewhere.
Sorry, kid. If we're going by who's dying first, I got you beat by at least a few months. Besides, you wouldn't even know which end of the wire to strip.
You sure about this?
Christ, no. I want to live. But, well, since that's not looking too likely, I might as well be the guy you tell your grandkids about. Hey. You assholes better build a statue of me.
Let's move! Wait. Wait a minute.
Lily, we don't have time.
Just a second.
What is that?
I wanted to leave something behind for the people that didn't make it. Even if nobody knows what it means but us, they deserve to be remembered.
Come on, Lil. Mother of God.
What do we do now?
We go to work.
Thank you. Was it the voice? Was it the fire burning in me? All of the noise turned into choirs of harmony. Left me with the pieces of forever that you broke. But since you left me alone, I've been high.